in one of my classes, there's a student that has a very conservative leaning opinion. And when Trump comes up in our conversations, he expresses his opinion, blurts it out, disrespects other people's opinions more so, and the teacher themselves.
How do you feel about that?
It kind of makes me uncomfortable, to be honest. I mean, with all of the political stuff going on around right now, I don't think he takes into consideration the other opinions, or more so the actual topic of discussion, more of his opinion.
Do